Akram, your world for information. Breaking the myth. You only find something that happened and that is happening. And yes, the facts. What may happen? Stay tuned for all this and more. Akram, your world for.
Topic for the day is archaeology as a career option. Before we get into the video, thanks to all those who have subscribed to my channel and who are watching my videos regularly and supporting me. And for those who haven't subscribed and watched my videos, please check out my videos. And if you like them, subscribe to my channel and share it with all your contacts. Right, archaeology as a career option. Archaeology is a highly responsible, highly passion-driven profession. Only a few people can think about it, and not all those think land up in the jobs, and not those all land up in the jobs excel, and not all those excel become popular. It runs a lot of intellect as well as patience to thrive with archaeology as a career option. The job opportunities are immense when it comes to archaeology, and especially country like India, where the history is not complete and there are a lot of excavations and explorations are on a regular basis. The opportunities are definitely large. The background in history and the interest in history is largely solicited if you are trying to explore into this option. Opens door to a wide range of information related to the history, culture, artifacts and archaeological sites, and it will give a lot of clarity and a lot of knowledge about so many things on a regular basis. This job is a job where you learn every day, every minute, every second. So this career option is ideally suited for those who are always interested in a continuous learning and continuous professional development. When it comes to archaeology jobs, most of the people would think that it is mostly the government who are going to employ, and it's going to be highly competitive, so on and so forth. The reality is that there are lot of private researchers who are into a variety of research. There are a plethora of areas where one can explore when it comes to archaeology and architecture. It could be a study on some antiques or a site where antiques and other artifacts are available in plenty, about study of coins, or it could be about old antique items and related to the culture of the people of that period. It could be etymology, it could be old writings, especially when it comes to the pillars or stupas or some similar sites. For example, what is happening now in Kiradi, and you will get exposed to a wide range of scriptures, from Tamari to Brahmi scriptures, where the lot of old writings about learning, interpretation, and the opportunities, as one would see here, would be boundless. Now the question would be, how would I enter this career? You need to have some kind of background on the studies of history, culture, and some similar studies. Background in history or archaeology or any other humanities, related humanities. Basically, it is as a postgraduate level, you should take this up. So you have to complete some kind of undergraduation with one of the areas that were mentioned earlier. And you'll have to opt this as a postgraduate subject or in some other career and you are interested in this, you are passion driven, then you can try getting some diploma in this particular areas, one of these areas. Really want to do it at a big scale or larger scale, you would want to complete a PhD in one of the universities that offer a PhD course in one of these areas. Who would appreciate and understand that there's a lot of faculty required to do some kind of research, and this faculty is obtained through a formal education for over a continuous period of time, and this has to also come with the passion within. There are a wide range of research institutions that are ready to offer job opportunities for those youngsters and those minds that want to get into the archaeology research. There are a lot of investment projects to identify the cultural values and the, for example, decoding a script or anything related to artifacts of or antiquities. All these are in vogue, and a lot of researchers are on. Even as a private researcher, you can get involved in one of these if you have the right qualification and the right faculty. It is needless to say that one needs to have a strong mentality, a good mindset to face a lot of difficulties, and you should be willing to endure the pain of struggle for the rewards that are going to come in the future, which means you need to go through tough phases in your career. It's not going to be quite easy and straightforward. You should not be deterred by any of the challenges that comes in your way. You should have a plenty of patience for this kind of jobs or roles or roles. And the kind of effort that is required is, you should not be looking at your watch or clock for work, and you should be ready to work outdoors, and you should be ready to spend your time in traveling, and you should be ready to face some tough terrain conditions, because most of the artifacts or the antiquities or the archaeological things, sites will be not within the urban limits. It may be little further, and the facilities available would be there would be minimal. You must have excellent life skills to survive in one or many of these archaeological sites, and this would be kind of a continual professional development wherein you learn every day with different sites and different kind of people, and the different kind of challenges you face make you a better person on the whole. You are with a lot of passion, and even with a limited knowledge, this field is certainly for you. You can become an archaeologist. Best part of this career is you don't have to restrict yourself with any kind of age. You can go on and on and on. So this is a career that would give you a complete satisfaction and a lot of knowledge, of course, along with money and a lot of pride and fame that comes along with the work that you would do. I'm sure you had a good time listening to the career options on archaeology. Hope to see you with some similar content in the future. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.